prošle sreće drugi put. Kažeš mi to tako lako.
My very best performance as a host was 2008 when I saw the very first time my wife, my Eurovision wife, Jovana. And of course, I am very comfortable on stage, and definitely my grand role is as a performer and composer at the same time.
It has been reported that you've said this is your last time as a performer. Is this true?
Definitely. Last time as a performer. Composer, what? We will see, but as a performer, last time.
Okay, and finally, you have a former Eurovision winner on stage. I'm not sure if anybody realizes this, but Ksenia won with Maria Sharifovic.
Yes,
how long have you been working with her?
We are a team which has a big experience about the Eurovision Song Contest. And Ksenia was three times with Maria Sharifovic.
Hello.
With Maria Sharifovic, with Hani Mazakhani 2006, with Leila. And 2012 in Baku. But the sister of Ksenia Milošević was 2004 with me and with my Gaga and Miloš Nikolić. Which comes later. Sister of Ksenia Milošević was 2004 like violin player. Probably you remember this.
Thank you very much.
Well, enjoy.
Thank you.
Enjoy.